Well, I guess we're going to do one more song, and then we're going to turn you loose here. But I would just like to say thank you so much for coming out and supporting the live music here and in Woodcreek. And, you know, they don't allow us to charge. So we have a little donation basket over there on your way out. If you think you'd like to leave something, we'd appreciate it. But I'd really rather you'd spend the money buying CDs. Well, I've got several to choose from, and I priced them so that you can afford to buy more than one. Because I think you'll have to buy more than one if you really want to get a cross-section of what I do. So check with me after this show, and I'll be glad to fix you up. So Marti and I, we've been married, 37 years this fall.
Right? Almost.
And we were living out of wedlock for 4 years before that, so it's been...
oh, no!
Girls, I forgot the girls were here. Bad example.
Don't follow anyway, our example, okay?
What was I talking about?
I don't know.
Okay, well, anyway, we've been singing together a long time, but it's difficult for us because Marti has this trained operatic voice and I have this kind of country twangy thing going on. And she's always said, I'm always singing at the top of my range to harmonize with her, and she's always harmonizing with me at the bottom of her range. So I wanted to write a song that we could just stay in our own range and our own element. So this is what I came up with. I went out the other night to get a drink and maybe eat a bite. I heard a voice just like a bell. That was a pretty little opera singer, and she sang so well, and she sang high. Huh? I sang low. She broke my glass with that Rossini note. She had a voice just like a bell. That pretty little opera singer that sang so well. She was short and she was stout. She had lungs and she could belt them out. She had a voice that rose and fell. That pretty little opera singer that sang so well. She sang high and I sang low. She broke my glass with that Rossini note. She had a voice that rose and fell. That pretty little opera singer that sang so well. Here she comes. I ask her to marry me, we'd have some kids, maybe two or three. They'll have a voice just like a bell, like my pretty little opera singer when she sings so well. And she sings high while I sing low. She breaks my glass with that Rossini note. She has a voice just like a bell. That pretty little opera singer. That pretty little opera singer.